I'm Nancy, the manager here at the Cancer Connection Thrift Shop.
Woo hoo!
And welcome to, welcome to our very first refashion show, hopefully the first of many. And I'm only up here right now to introduce to you the master of ceremonies for the evening, our very own Marcia Morrison.
Okay, cut the music. That's all the words I know.
We give money to our nonprofits in the Valley, right?
Yes.
Did you know that 100% of the money that we collect here goes to Cancer Connection?
Yes.
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 Did you know that we were number one in the Advocate Valley?
Yes.
At the fastest growing
yes.
store. Do you know why we're number one? That's it! Right. Because we're wonderful because you make us wonderful. Your donations, your time spent here, your support, the chats we get into when you come. This is a great salon, right, people?
Yes.
When you
yes.
come, it's not just about finding the right clothes, it's about seeing long friends and sharing things and saying, how do I look in this?
Uh-huh.
Right? Thank you for that. But now, a word from our sponsor. Because the reason we're here is because of Cancer Connection. And Cancer Connection is dedicated to encouraging and guiding people living with cancer and their loved ones along the cancer journey, from diagnosis through treatment and beyond. Who is your shining star? At Cancer Connection, we honor our shining stars with massages, support groups, and exercise classes, all free of charge. While you're here, please make a donation to Cancer Connection of at least $10, and we'll hang a star in honor of someone in your life touched by cancer.
Thank you.
And you can see the star. Yeah, we got 18 people up there dying to show you what they've got on that was all here at the Cancer Connection Thrift Shop. And if you go up to one of them at the end of the show and ask them how much it is, you can buy it. Not off their back, please. They'll come down and you can buy it. So that would be great. Maestro, music, please.
Thank you.
Star shining bright on you. Come on, everyone.
For styling this show and putting everybody but me into clothing.